Tim Graham is the senior champion from 2016-17 season. Looking to regain that title again this weekend, I'm sure.
Same short programme as last season. Triple axle to open is planned.
Very solid. Nice. Very nice start.
Combination up next.
Very nice. The landing. Very nice. So this program was choreographed by Florent Amodio of France, European champion himself, an extremely expressive skater. That's something you can definitely see Graham has taken in.
So the jump's done, nice and clean.
I really enjoy getting into the program now. Building the difficulty on those elements as well.
And they're trying to get all those levels and those spins, maximize those points. This is where he can enjoy himself now. Sell it. Graham's going to be very happy with that performance.
That was terrific work and a great opening to the senior men's event.
Yeah. It's going to be tough to beat.
Thank you, Graham.
The dance very much built through the music as
it
well.
Did,
it built
yeah.
with the music, which
it
is
really
beautiful
did.
To see.
Very powerful music, and I think he certainly took the challenge of that and worked with his choreographer well to create a program which delivered. So you'll be very pleased with that.
I think he going... Watching back over the season, I think he's really built and peaked right now. He's been chipping away and chipping away. He didn't really start the season too great, but I think he's nailed that one today.
I think an interesting thing about Graham as well is his father was actually a national champion for Britain in the late 80s, I believe, and born out in the USA, moved over to the UK in around 2014, I believe, and I certainly... had some great success since being here.
Yeah, as far as I'm aware, the only father-son combination that's won national championships.
Oh, wow.
Graham Newberry has earned a total segment score of 77.14, which brings him currently into
first. That's his season's
place.
Best.
Season, yep, that's very, very good. by a long way as well.
He'll be very happy with that. 5 points above his senior.